These things, they're swarming all over the place.
Keep your distance if you can. They're simple but persistent. And they're here for the sword, just like us.
But where do they come from, darling?
Did you ask Zilla that?
We follow orders. We don't ask questions.
So why start now?
We left you a little care package, darling. Grab it, and let's start rigging it up.
Are we infiltrating the ship or demolishing it?
Both. It's full of evidence.
Master Zilla is deeply allergic to evidence.
I don't see any demons dusting for fingerprints.
Orders are orders, Mr. Wang.
Fair enough, but let's hold off blowing anything up until we get that sword.
Ah, there's the brilliant tactical thinking you're known for. I knew it would come out eventually.
Fuck off. How do I board this thing? I better turn this off before I get screwed.
How Oh boy.
Mess with the bull, you get the wang.
below the top deck. The ship is in lockdown, but we're hacking into a control room.
Wang, are you in? I can't tell.
Funny. How do I get to you?
You can't reach us from where you are. Just rig this part of the ship, and we'll meet you in the cargo hold.
Copy that. Look at that. Meet piñatas. Would you like cake or dead? I should mention we're out of cake.
document around when you got the sword from Mizuyaki?
Yeah.
If it's the swords that attract them, do you think Master Zilla is in danger?
Why? Does he have one?
Kagami, darling, do shut up.
Stayed at home today. You hear that? Zilla has the last piece.
And this is good news?
We know where it is. That's something.
We also know it's being guarded by one of the most dangerous people in the world.
You really know how to bomb out a party, don't you? Time for Wang to make a bang.
When did you speak with Master Zilla?
What do you mean?
Communications have been out since the invasion, which happened after you were captured.
How did Zilla send you here? If you couldn't talk to him! Have you been lying to us?
Leave it, sister. Wait till we get off this ship.
Shithead! Ow, you fucker!
Thank you.
isn't Ms. Congeniality herself.
Thinking what I'm thinking?
That it's time to ditch these ladies?
Sad, but inevitable.
Won't be my first relationship to end with a bang.
Thank you.
More like ghost ship.
Thank you.
many demons, so little time. Trains, ships. I finally know what I'm going to do when I grow up. Longshoreman!
Splendid!
time for some fireworks. Ladies, it's time to blow shit up.
Wang, wait! What do you think you're doing?
I'm going after Zilla. You two seem a bit too loyal for my taste.
Put that detonator down.
Sorry, you know me. Effective, but unpredictable. With the way. You
all right, dear.
I will be all right when I find him and skin him slowly.
Patience, darling. His time will come.
We need to warn Master Zilla.
Careful. Lo Wang may be listening.
Oh, I hope he is. Can you hear me, Lo Wang? I'll have you stuffed and mounted on all fours as an ottoman. And in your mouth, I'm going to put your...
Bright ideas on getting off this ship, now that you made it go boom?
Let's just focus on getting that sword, all right?
Good idea! We should stick to the lack of plan. It's
been working so far.
This.
Hail to the king, baby. Left the gas running on this ship. I'm not even sure whose blood this is anymore. you get me to Zilla.
I can't track him, but if I can get enough chi, I could probably sense the next Whisperer.
Zilla has the sword, so the Whisperer can't be far. There's a wreck down there. That's what the Manticore lifted from the bottom of the sea.
Zella put a lot of effort into finding these.
Not as much as Enra. No trans-dimensional invasion or anything.
You
Open sesame. You're an awfully big fellow, aren't you?
Thank you.
time to chill out. Set some pants on fire.
Thank you.
Oh, shithead!
You're gonna have to kill it, Wang.
But that'll suck us back to the Shadow Realm, straight to the Whisperer's owner.
And we'll drain him of chi, just like Gozu.
What if it's Enra?
Enra wouldn't sacrifice his memory. No, it's one of his puppets.
There's no other way?
Not if you want to get to Zilla.
Thank you.
Give me that.
All right, Hoji, let's do this. Oh, God damn. That isn't the sexiest. Holy shit!
This is the thanks I get after defeating Xing and saving Enra. I deserved at least a glimpse of you, sister. But no, you are far too precious. When we confronted Hoji and saw his invention, I didn't understand Enra's anger. Enra banished Hoji. Now, I know what enraged him. A common golem wearing the face of a deity. A holy image imprinted in clay. Without you, the world began to die. Still, I wore the armor made by my banished brother and waited. Enra says one of us must be destroyed that you may awake. And the darkest of rituals requires the ultimate weapon. Who will carry the Knowledge Sword of Kage into this world? Shadow beings are scorched by it. But Hoji is blasphemy? A being without soul? It seems your little conjurer found his purpose after all. And the price I must pay? To forget you forever? It is no price at all. So sleep well, sister, and save your precious tears. Heaven knows, you'll need them soon enough.